Calvin Harris and his girlfriend Aarika Wolf smashed into another vehicle while driving in Los Angeles on Sunday, the 6th of May 2018, according to TMZ. And now, Taylor Swift's ex has reportedly reassured his fans that he and his girlfriend are okay following the incident, according to the Mirror. The DJ tweeted, "I promised myself I'd never do anything worthy of appearing in TMZ ever again, but sadly this was out of my control. Thankfully everyone is okay." Aarika is said to have driven their Range Rover into the side of a Honda that contained two women. The collision apparently caused the other vehicle to spin out of control and face Calvin's Range Rover. The airbags went off before the police were called, and Calvin and Aarika were photographed walking away from the accident without need of medical attention. The vehicle was then towed away as the pair went to a friend's house. It comes after the Scottish DJ said he felt very lucky following a previous car accident in 2016, which saw a VW Beetle collide into his Cadillac SUV near Los Angeles International Airport. At the time, the This Is What You Came For hitmaker thanked his fans for their support after he was forced to cancel a number of shows when he sustained a number of injuries. He wrote on Twitter, "Thank you so much for your messages and sorry to any disappointment I caused with the show cancellations. I'm feeling lucky and very grateful right now." A representative said Calvin, whose real name is Adam, was not driving at the time. They said in a statement, "Adam was a passenger in a vehicle that was struck in a serious collision in Los Angeles. He was examined by doctors and sustained a number of injuries. He has since been checked out of hospital and is now recovering. We wish all the other passengers involved in the incident a fast recovery."